Hello guys, I'm Reaper and today I'll show you how to make a nightcore using Virtual DJ 8 or 7. First, you need to have a music. How to download it? It's the simplest way to go on YouTube. Sorry, YouTube converter and youtube.com and take a music. Press. You need to take this and put on YouTube converter, convert video, download. And now you need to open Virtual DJ, drag the music here or here, and before I press this button, all you need to do in a nightcore using Virtual DJ, you need just to drag this like the value 20, 25. You'll see now. And now, if you don't like how it sounds, press this key and press plus like one time, two times, three times, how many times you like. You'll see. Shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. And one more thing, if you like, we can do this. I will show you what these buttons do. You don't really need to do this, but if you like, you can do. There's no problem if you want. And how you record this? How you can get a song that you made? Press settings, press record, start. Alright, you need to put somewhere. I like it to be on the desktop because it's very simple. And you have pressed the start record, and here it says waiting for sound to begin recording. Now you need to play it, and you see 2 minutes and 32 seconds. You need to wait this time for the song. When you're done, stop record. I will not record the entire song because I have already one. Now, open Camtasia. Sorry for this. You can see I have all the songs here. And how you can put an image? Just drag one. Like, I don't know. This. You can see you need the dimensions 1280 and 720 for YouTube HD. I think I said that correctly. And you can see here is the video. Waking up, the action does. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemical. And how you can how you can save it? Produce and share. Change it to HD. Next. Put the name Nightcore Ready. Active. Finish. Oops. And it's rendering the project. After this you will have the song ready to put on YouTube, or if you like, just to watch it, just to hear. Still rendering. It's not a very long time because it's a song, but if you know Camtasia, you can edit other videos like gaming, and you will need to wait a very long time. Let's go to done here. I made a folder for songs. Yeah, you can see the next songs. No. And now it's done. We don't need to do anything else. It's the music, it's very good for me at this one. And again, if you like, you can make with Audacity, but I personally use Virtual DJ because it's very easy. And I don't know, you don't need to worry about how you can make it. how you can make the song. I hope you like it. If you like, please like this video, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.